We're diving into words that can trip up even the most fluent speakers. Let's navigate schooner, a sailing ship that may trip up your tongue. Repeat with me. Schooner. Drift into buoyancy, a principle of floating that often sinks pronunciation attempts. Repeat with me. Buoyancy. And then, yawl, a two-masted sailing craft, simple in sight, but complex in sound. Repeat with me, yawl. Conquer these nautical terms to bolster your English pronunciation. Set sail for success.